Hello guys, we are Santos and Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport's Career Mode. So, yeah, on to the next series, and that is the Prototype Power series. So, they're just like the IMSA cars, you know, and I can tell you, he's a, like one of my most famous road course type vehicles that can drive out there. Like, ever since 2004, I've watched it annually, the 24 hours of Daytona. So, these engines roar, they purr, they do everything, you know, and that's why I always watch it every January, the 24 hours of Daytona, because NASCAR drivers, they get to hop into one of them seats and just do the best they can around the track and around a minute 30 to a minute 40. So all I can say is those Daytona prototype cars are the best. So yeah, Wayne Taylor Racing is my favorite race team, and even though I don't watch it on a regular basis anymore, like when I don't have cable, I just go on my smartphone and try to watch much content on there. So, anyways, we're at Le Mans de la Sarthe, or Circuit de la Sarthe, and look at me pass everybody, from mid-pack to first place, which you can't do in a medium AI difficulty setting, but it happened right there, kind of like a two-for-one deal. So, I'll stop commenting here, so... Just to remind you all, give a thumbs up button if you like the video. Comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. And click that bell notification so you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, HappyCarnival5, and be able to access more notifications if any videos pop up in the near future. So, I make you HappyCarnival5. Hope you all have a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and peace out.
Great race.
Thank you.
that.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.